Nature's power is in its stillness. Our power is in our stillness.